Well, here's what he had to say about it.
It had been a big thing, had been made of it for her, and it was such a big thing in her life.
The loss of her virginity.
Well, yeah, America's virgin, it's a big deal. And so I think she felt the weight of the world and of everybody, you know, watching her. And that was, you know, I think it was placed on her from her mother. And I think that was one of those things that's very tough for her.
He's so sweet, and he's
still
always
adores
had
you. Yeah.
Integrity. The love is there, and I think that he's such a gentleman, and he handled me so well. You know, I had my mom, I had you wait till you're married, I had the public being America's most celebrated virgin. You know, I had a doll. She was never in a room alone with Ken, I promise. there was so much pressure that I say this in the book too, I sort of mourn not being able to revel in that relationship. There were more people in that room. And if my girls bring home anybody close to Dean, I will just thank God, because it should be like that. It should be beautiful. I'm, you know, sorry I didn't get to, I put that on to him too. Yeah. You know, he sort of had to deal with it as well too. And it was difficult for us, because I felt by doing that, it was the ultimate moment of leaving my mother.